Hello, hello everybody, and welcome to the brand new series of Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. It's me, Cooper.
It's me, Art.
Hi, Cooper.
Hi. This game contains jump scares. Oh, it still has jump scares? I thought it was open world.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, should we get over the TV volume?
Oh, but there's like two
for this one, we don't.
Together,
for this one, I want to hear it. I want to know when something's coming. Oh, this is actually kind of cool.
This was
it's
the
great.
Extra 6-10 minutes we had
it
to like
scary
at all.
Yeah, wait, this looks nice.
And then and then there were monsters.
Wait, they're actual rock stars now?
For the real
yeah.
As soon as the game released, they were on it.
Yeah,
they were
I was gonna
it.
Say, it already happened.
Yeah. Actually, the trailer, there
you
were so many.
You can't search up Five Nights at Freddy's without the same search on it.
I
would have wanted to.
That's the way to experience it.
That's true culture.
You know what? I've actually already played this. I played the little fighting game.
Yeah, you did, huh?
And you got to play as all these characters.
Who's your favorite best one, Jacob?
Out of all of them, the wolf girl was the strongest.
Roxanne?
Roxanne.
Of course you would.
Roxanne.
Oh, it's like jump. Like a discount version of
jump.
Yeah,
kind of.
I can see it.
Like, these animatronics are way too well made. If I ever saw a real animatronic movie this fast,
the gator. Roxanne the Wolf.
Alright, who's your favorites? Everyone pick your favorites.
Glamrock,
I like the Gator.
Alright, we got the Gator fan.
Freddy
Fazbear.
We got a Freddy fan.
No, not me.
Oh, no. We got a Chica fan.
A Chica.
Is she a duck or a chicken?
Wait.
She's a chicken.
Okay, chicken even better.
Searching for children to murder.
Oh, God.
Hey, there's actual kids in the crowd. Alert detected.
Child detected. He needs a kill.
He's dehydrated.
Oh. Okay.
I forgot this is a game.
Safe mode, interesting.
Dun, dun, dun.
I couldn't see what he
was
looking
at. Wait, why is there 2s and 3s?
And 1?
This isn't real.
I saw 4.
I think I... Is there a Futurama, right?
Oh, what?
I think I even saw
2. Time already. I am experiencing malfunction. The recharge cycle is
I am not...
Can you move
I'm not used to playing as animatronics.
This is weird.
I did. Oh, this is fucked up.
Down here. Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
Oh, no.
Stomach hatch?
It's a no-touch area.
You gotta say it.
Shit, he's mad. Freddy's mad.
Yeah, that's what it's for.
Oh, shit.
First jump scare.
That was uncomfortable.
Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile.
His name
is
Gregory. Jesus Christ, you didn't read the subtitle.
I'm Gregory.
I'm Gregory.
Gregory. I will notify the main office.
I didn't know you had an earring.
Oh, connection error.
It's on the left side.
Yeah.
It's her. She got we're supportive here on this channel.
She's not going to look.
Except for animatronics.
Wait, I can see Gregory. Look at him.
Who is looking for you? Your mother?
I hear footsteps.
Why does Gregory know things?
Look out the window.
Look out the window.
Is this the window?
I told you. Gregory's gonna be the villain.
That is the security guard. She can help.
No. Don't trust her.
She seems okay.
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me.
Wait, the security guard's the bad guy?
Besides talking so loudly.
Take this.
Alright, obviously not.
It's a novelty Freddy Fast Watch.
Hey.
I was in there. How did I not find
it? That's not a lot of space for a 12-year-old kid.
Oh, shit. I got a fast
that
watch?
That took so long to load. We're going to have to find stuff like that watch.
I am sending you an encoded message.
Hey. He just waves at you.
It is me.
Why is he so happy?
It's me.
Special entrance to the back room.
I am honestly a little bit scared.
Mission.
All right, mission.
There's
right.
A map.
Find the button. Map doesn't
free
work.
Freddy.
Damn. Cameras. Right. Of course.
How do
scared.
I get out of this? Hi. Okay. Let's find the button. Look for the button, everybody.
Oh, it's
the button
fighting.
Right there.
Oh
shit! Street skate. I don't have money.
You don't have a coin.
I'm a poor kid. I don't even have a mom. Wait. Did you guys see that? Oh, is that the button?
It's the button. Yes.
Damn it. Release Freddy from this room.
Gregory.
There is an open air vent inside the maintenance
room. Who are you trying to help?
You'll have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
This place is a little bit dark. I don't like it here.
Do we know when in the timeline this is, or are we going
to
figure it out?
We're going to have to figure that out. Whoa.
Safe station.
There's safe stations in this game. Oh,
Jesus.
That took so long. Why does it take that so long? Oh, shit, it's that thing.
Save.
Takes a long time.
This game's a little too new
for
me.
You know, shit's going to happen.
All right, let me get that.
This is so weird compared to the other five.
Yeah, no, this is a whole new level.
This gives me, like,
What is that thing about?
Stamina turbo.
Oh, okay, thank you. Oh, press R3. Thank you. Okay.
Obviously.
I pressed it. It didn't work.
Press the L3. L3.
Performance was perfect tonight. She just talking to herself?
Positive affirmations every day.
Your tail was beautiful. Everyone was watching you. Everyone loves you. Everyone wants to be you. You are the best. Thank you. I am the best. I am the best.
Sorry, guys. Because of lore stuff, I might stick around for a little longer
than
I'm supposed to.
That's how we should all be talking to ourselves. Let this be a lesson.
Oh, shit, she knows I'm watching. She looked up. One more quote and then I'm leaving.
I don't know if you stayed too long, she'd get to you.
I turn around and she's just there.
You?
Oh, I would have fucking scared she disappears.
All right. I'm just going to assume she's off.
This is really weird.
No, this is too weird. Like, so it feels like a whole different
universe.
I wasn't expecting this.
Yeah, like, why are they talking to us?
Like, they're so animated. Like, the technology has advanced too far. They're too strong now.
Dude, I don't like how self-aware they are. It's creepy. Especially with the fox. She was like, what is it?
Like, this is after hours. Why would she still be talking?
Yeah, they're like animatronics.
AI?
Okay, what is that?
I guess, yeah, AI.
Shit's being broken.
Yeah, there's something wrong.
Someone's getting dismantled.
Are we going to see
They're getting repaired.
Jesus Christ, I swear.
Freddy, look. Freddy sent a kid in here. This is a good idea.
Did he come from that one?
Don't worry, Freddy, I got you.
Touch that.
I'm just going to... Oh, it's a hat. It's
perfect.
It's a hat. What the fuck?
It looks
you guys
like...
ever stick something in the socket?
No.
Something? Yes.
If I did, I remember.
You don't forget.
I don't like hallways with
true.
A light at the end like that. I feel like...
You're a guitar solo.
That's the Gator, right? What's his name?
That's Gator.
That's him.
Montgomery Gator.
Oh, no, it's Chica.
Oh, nice.
She's probably the bass player.
Shredding guitar. Shredding bass.
Damn, she's actually pretty good. Look at her.
She's a robot.
Well,
but this is
after...
Jacob, calm down.
But this is after hours. Why is she practicing?
That's...
Why not?
They're like, I feel like... Well, I mean, these aren't even animatronics at this point, right? Because they're fully, like, walking around.
Yeah, that's why it's weird.
I mean, the other ones were technically free roam after hours as well,
but
like... But
that was like...
That was to, like, find people.
It looks like these have, like...
These are, like, they're living.
Job.
Yeah.
Alright, we're just gonna go. She doesn't seem as interesting.
Ah, you missed the mini game. You have to wait. Click your heels three times.
Oh, this is not good. I did not want to be outside.
Oh my god, wall of text.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for
oh
him.
God, okay.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Freddy and the gang are pretty tired, but they'll be back again next week after a few days.
Just had a long concert.
Oh, she's in there. Oh wait, that's glass. Okay, we're cool. We're cool, right?
Like, she won't see you.
They're not allowed to leave their rooms.
What's glass?
Yeah, you're fine.
A voucher with one free soda refill?
And a legal disclaimer?
Requires backstage pass. Oh, it's an actual horror game where you actually have
fancy
to collect items to move on.
A line to meet Chica.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, that is cool. But purple bear.
Oh, that's the noise we're hearing inside their constructions. Okay.
Wait, that means there's people here. Help me.
What was that noise?
Oh, wait. This is the Gator's room that's under construction. Shit.
Okay. Sounds like he...
Yeah, you know what? We're going to keep moving on. We're good.
Maybe he's, like, thrashing around.
Okay. That's why they practice and talk to each other.
Okay. She's practicing in there. So where's Freddy's room?
She's doing positive affirmations.
Oh, yeah. There we go. This is our boy right here.
Oh, Jesus.
He's fucking staring. Jesus
hey, what's
Christ,
up?
Freddy. Oh, come on. He's cute. Look at that. He's a little happiness. Let me just let you out real quick.
I read a lot of comments and you're a lot of people do think that.
All right, convenience counter. You know, I have a map. I probably
what
should
is that
use
to
it.
Your to
it's
your left.
Extremely inconvenient.
To my left.
Map is fucked up.
Oh, sorry. Trying.
Oh, turn around. You passed it. It was on the podium behind you.
That?
Turn, nope, behind
turn,
you.
Turn.
Can you turn your to your?
Turn,
keep going.
Turn,
just keep going.
Turn.
It was a present. There it is.
Ah, thank you.
I had no idea what you were talking about. Just long enough to keep turning.
Oh wow, this.
Yeah, that takes
this
so long.
This game takes place in the past.
Oh,
did
gonna,
you see that bag?
It could be retro. What
right.
You collect?
What did I collect?
I mean, it's Squid Game.
Party
it's a triangle.
Wait.
I think that's the one.
We paid for Glam Freddy's Mega Deluxe Party Package, and Freddy broke down as soon as he got on stage. We paid to have him at the table and sing happy birthday. He was supposed to give her the cake. My daughter's birthday has been ruined. I demand a refund.
Obviously.
To be fair, they're not wrong. But, like, this is still, like, incredible. Like, if I saw animatronics moving as lively as these, I would just, like, I would think that we passed the point of no return, that the robots will take over.
Yeah, I would be like, we should be grateful that they didn't just murder us on the spot.
All right. Oh, shit.
Jesus
what
Christ.
I got close.
Crouching.
It's kind of dark in here. Can't I turn on a light or something?
What's that sign say behind you?
It says,
one
free
photo
pass.
Oh,
shit,
it's
I need that.
Gift.
Why is it like this?
The jack-o'-lantern.
Unneeded.
Yeah.
Unneeded.
I got it, Freddy.
Good job. Now, please come let me out.
No, no, Freddy.
I
I'm a little bit
that.
Worried.
You know what? Let
like,
me
fair get... enough. If I was wanting to get inside your belly, I guess we're cool, but...
He's on safe mode. He's okay.
He's on safe mode. What does that mean the other ones aren't?
Oh,
oh Jesus
God.
Christ.
Superstar. I knew you could do
okay.
That. I know how to get you out of here.
Climb back into my
body.
Chest
cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room.
Wait, so you're scared of the security guard now?
Through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around.
Oh.
I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
Meat pretzel. That is not
something. How to use Freddy? How to use Freddy? Okay, I don't want to read. I don't want to read.
It's
in there?
It said bots can't find you when you're using Freddy.
This kid is like malnourished.
Don't mind me.
Get to the main lobby of the pizza plex. Is this it?
You're running
utility tunnel.
2%.
I did not open that door. It opened by itself.
He has a pass.
So, the frames.
They can handle it. It's PS5. It can handle it.
Wow. No, it's because it's a camera.
Oh, Jesus.
I look.
They have robots that can clean?
We're pretty far advanced.
Oh, man, we are in the future.
Oh, little boy. If you're down here,
say Vanessa.
We have to go back.
Do not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby before midnight.
Alright, so we still don't want to find her. I did not think... I thought we were going to be working with the security guard.
I'd imagine later, I bet.
Don't worry about it, I'm fine.
No, I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
How do you feel this?
There's no time.
There's programming.
Yeah, but like...
Are you running?
I'm not,
oh,
I'm not doing any of this.
Oh, okay.
He took control there.
Holy shit.
Freddy, I mean, shit, fine. Alright.
You're just so mess.
Oh.
Oh.
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know.
That's so weird.
Oh, this is not okay.
You totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. We're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted you. Now go back to your room.
This is so weird that they communicate.
Yeah.
Like, Wait, do I actually have to do first aid stuff, or is this just scripted? Just
well, it's a doll.
It's a Freddy Fazbear.
So those are for hiding, to let you know.
I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will
get inside.
Safe.
Oh.
Let's go.
So then what was wrong with him?
Nothing.
Well,
I guess that was just for me to learn.
He was supposed
that I can hide in there.
Oh, okay. Oh,
yeah. But like, I don't know. Like, he took control there. I couldn't do anything. Is this how we go? No. Okay. Mm. I don't remember.
Where are we?
We are now under the Pizza Flex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We hear Pizza Planet.
We can go anywhere in the building.
Hazard Blast, Monty Golf. Roxy
oh, they have multi-golf.
They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course.
S-T-A-F-F.
Guests are never allowed down here, but...
That noise.
Yours is a special situation.
How does Freddy have a personality that can go against Cody? And how did, like, the security guard goes... Oh, shit. All right, let's just speed it up a bit.
Oh, wait, I imagine if you turn off, you just kill the kid, right?
He transforms into a monster.
Like, he can't get out?
Dice.
Oh. Okay, I didn't do this. All right, Freddy is out of power.
Until the start of the next hour.
Huh. All
right. I am terribly sorry.
Oh, how convenient.
The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must continue without me. I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into
trouble. I like how his eyes
are
shifty.
Jesus Christ.
Why does he walk so fast? Was that the security or the...
No, that was just a...
The robot. Yeah,
there's a gift right there, Jay.
Okay, why can I collect these?
Just do it.
I'm going to. I just... Like, what do they do?
Story?
Food storage.
Alright, all food materials must be securely stored at closing. Chica has been caught eating from the kitchen garbage after hours. The maintenance repairs are costly and will come out of the kitchen staff paychecks.
Whoa.
This place is still scummy as hell. Find the lobby. Alright, let's do that.
They're like, yeah, there are robots, but it's your fucking fault.
I'm just gonna save the game
right now. It's like, yeah, try to stop her.
In a horror game, anytime I see a save point, it makes me think there's a chance I can die.
Absolutely.
Like, isn't Freddy like 7 feet tall, 8 feet
tall?
Yeah,
no, he's huge.
They're ginormous.
Yeah, because the cabinet in front of him in him is like this big. Her with
something. How is this kid not freaking out?
Press square to knock.
Well, I mean, why? He's running away from the security guard, not the animatronics.
He has something more to be afraid of.
I mean, he did hear the girl say, like, hey, I've already programmed them. All right, so I can knock something over, he said? You know what, I'm going to crouch because I'm a little scared.
Maybe outside you have to knock something over?
All right, let me try that.
So she leaves.
Did she hear the door open?
Probably doesn't care.
Oh, here, I should move faster, but I'm kind of scared. Oh, okay, good. I'm doing the right thing. All right. A red outline means you have been found. Yellow means the bot is searching.
Now it's a stealth game.
Oh, no. Yes, not even going to look at her because I feel too much fear right now.
Did you just walk out that door? I thought she should have been on that side of the door.
She's right there. Ah, you can't see her, but she's right there. She's not like Freddy with the glow body.
Wait, what did the sign say? Something about 100% accidents?
Be careful, 100% fail accidents involve human
well,
beings.
Yeah, that is true.
Not robots, because they're perfect.
Requires level 1 security. What requires level 1 security pass?
Being in there, but you're...
Oh, to go back?
To go back. Oh, good. I don't want to go back. Chica's in there. Hold L3 to run. You can't run forever. I have a stamina bar?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what that was. You know what? That's fine. It's like a
Breath
Halo kind of thing.
Breath of the Wild.
Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ, these doors.
I don't open the doors. They open themselves.
The way they open, it's so fast.
It's like this kid has
open,
a force around
him. The animatronics run. The way that just, like, everything.
The way that they have personalities and, like, they're allowed to just...
The way that you can fit inside of them.
Yeah,
that's always normal, though.
You know what? This is the way you probably weren't
that's true. They always have... Well, most of my storage units... Or they double as a body, like a suit.
Okay,
you can wear them.
Take it as dark.
Don't open.
Did you come back? You already came in there.
Alright. How did I do a loop?
I don't know.
Did you?
You did.
Mean, it looks like the same place, but...
Yeah, how did...
Huh.
What the fuck? Alright, whatever.
Save the game.
moment.
Yeah, let's do that. So yeah, I could have died to Chica. Who should have died. I wanted to know what it's like.
Well,
that way I'm not so scared when it happens out of nowhere.
Those look like eyes for a second. No lie.
Yeah.
All right.
Let's
go. Oh, okay. Monty. Yeah. Okay, they taught me how to run for a reason. Why the hell is Monty so aggressive?
He's trying to help out the security
guard. Yeah, but he's aggressive. That's not normal.
Alright. Opening.
I can't breathe.
How is opening a gate
okay,
aggressive?
Oh, hi there. Oh, shit.
Jesus.
Don't use all of your stamina, because it takes longer.
Yeah, that's true. Okay.
Game over.
Yeah, let's do that again. They're a little too... Wait, but he, like, bit me. What's going on here?
Theoretically. Allegedly. We don't know if he bit.
Don't look at him.
Like, you see, that's just a little too aggressive. And they're going to have to pay for that lock he broke. And this place is all about money.
Staff's fault, so.
Roxy, you I don't want to see you. Oh, God, I need to go.
Just keep going.
Can I get all my stamina back? Yeah, okay, I get a lot back when that happens. Good. Sorry, Chica, I don't want to come. I want to leave.
I can't even see.
I can't see either. I don't know how
this
to.
This kid going upstairs, I would have been dying.
I honestly don't know how to temper this.
Absolutely.
Oh, is this there?
Five.
Oh no.
Five hits of Freddy's wood.
In the event of emergency.
As long as the doors stay closed, which they will. As long as there is ample power.
There isn't.
Freddy, the power's only at 50% and they're pounding on the door. How am I going to get out of here?
What does it say, 15?
You should see an interface on the security desk. Hold on while I make it accessible to you. There, you can now activate security protocols.
Get out. Okay.
Your fast watch is now connected to the security camera. Those boxes on your mini-map are nearby security cameras. When movement is detected by the camera's motion sensors, you should see red alert icons. Switch between the cameras to find a safe path out of the office and to the main lobby.
Maybe. I honestly... So, he said there was, like, red?
She looks fucked up.
Yeah.
She's just sad. She didn't get to kill anybody.
So he's pounding on that door on my left.
That's right outside.
So
I saw you in that camera.
Oh, she's eating garbage.
So now's my chance if I go right. Okay.
She goes around.
She goes around. She's over here right now. All right.
And then she gets distracted. I think at every corner she eats some trash.
Let's just save this.
Understandable.
Yeah, we're not gonna die to Chica that quickly. Okay, what? Press square when next to a hiding place to escape the bots. A bot that watches you hide will instantly find you. Okay. So this is a hiding spot. Now, I have no memory of where Chica was, but I do know she eats garbage. And that's our luck. How fast did she move, guys?
Pretty fucking fast.
Can't hear footsteps.
It'll turn orange when she's
close
by, right?
You need to hear.
I did it. I think. Oh. Yeah. It's already closed. Damn.
I thought they were.
Run, Jacob.
I thought it said initiating nightmare protocol.
Run,
Jacob. Oh God, it's
that's
12.
The same thing.
Run, Jacob. To the door.
You could have fucking slid under.
I'm sorry.
Now what am I supposed to do?
How unfortunate. Oh no.
But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep
moving.
You know what I bet happened?
You...
His parents probably.
There's a present right there,
there,
Jacob.
Turn
around.
Can't afford our babysitter.
Turn around. There's a present. No, turn around. They're right there.
Alright.
How do you find this stuff, Arthur?
It's probably the most lit stuff that I'm not noticing because I'm afraid of bots.
Yep.
Complimentary entry pass. Hooray.
Nice.
All right, guys. It looks like we finally have full access of the game, and that's where we're going to end it off. We want to thank you all for watching. yeah, this is way different than I thought it was going to be. So, see y'all then.